Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Entering zero gravity. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually. Terminator module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Gravity.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifact. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earthgov's orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker?
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
level 3 security clearance required.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Ridley. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
level 3 security clearance required.
Yeah.